Vitamin B12 is an essential nutrient that plays a key role in the human body. It helps with the production of red blood cells and keeps the nervous system functioning properly. It's important to remember that our body does not create vitamin B12 on its own, which means that we must obtain this nutrient from the foods that we eat in our diet. Unfortunately, many adults are not getting enough of this important vitamin, which can lead to a number of physical and psychological problems. This is known as having a vitamin B12 deficiency. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So if you're ready, let's get into it. Vitamin B12, also known as cobalamin, is one of the 8 B vitamins that play a role in our body systems. It's a water-soluble vitamin that is involved in cell metabolism and the production of DNA. As previously mentioned, this vitamin also plays a role in the synthesis of myelin, which is important in order to keep the nervous system functioning properly. Vitamin B12 is naturally present in many of the common foods that we eat. Some examples include meat, fish, poultry, eggs, dairy products, and fortified breakfast cereals. However, if your body isn't getting enough of this vitamin from the foods you eat, again, this is known as having a vitamin B12 deficiency. When this occurs, it can lead to a number of unwanted signs and symptoms. Some examples include anemia, fatigue, pale skin, mood swings, dizziness, blurred vision, mouth pain, and tingling in your hands and feet, just to name a few. With that said, vitamin B12 deficiency isn't common in the United States, due to the regular diet of most people. However, it is more common amongst vegans and vegetarians because plant foods do not typically contain this vitamin. For those unable to get it from their diet, this vitamin can be consumed as an oral supplement, injection, or nasal spray. Vitamin B12 is generally considered to be safe, however, this is something that must be discussed and should be recommended by your physician. With that said, just a quick reminder, we are not doctors, this video is for informational purposes only. But again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We've talked more about vitamin B12 in other videos here on our channel, so definitely check those out if you want to learn more. Real quick guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.